Madam Speaker, the President of the United States.
Members of Congress, I have the high privilege and distinct honor to present to you the President of the United States.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Good to be back. Mitch and Chuck will understand it's good to be almost home, down the hall. Anyway, thank you all, Madam Speaker, Madam Vice President. No president has ever said those words from this podium. No president has ever said those words. And it's about time.